Here's a story for all you history buffs and divers out there. One of the most popular dive sites on the Gulf Coast is the Empire Mica. Her story started around 80 years ago during World War II. A German submarine was on a silent mission off the Florida coast. Raider U-67 sank 8 ships, including the British tanker HMS Empire Mica, about 23 miles off St. George Island on June 29, 1942. According to local lore, crew members of the German sub later slipped into Apalachicola to buy supplies and visit a town pub. The Empire Mica was 431 feet long, weighing 8,032 gross tons. She was headed back to her British home port, carrying 11,200 tons of fuel. She had intended to anchor in St. Andrews Bay, but she was drawing too much water to clear the pass. It was a moonlit night when the Mica rounded Cape San Blas. The U-67 lay in wait. 2 torpedoes exploded into the Mica's port side at 1 a.m. The explosion could be heard for miles. Prior to the attack, there had been frequent reports of submarines in the Gulf, but the fishermen who made the reports were laughed at. No one believed there would be an attack here on America's Gulf Coast. The Empire Mica burned for more than 24 hours, drifted, and finally sank. She now lies about 105 feet deep, roughly 24 miles southwest of Cape St. George. The Empire Mica remains one of the most famous wreck dives in the Gulf of Mexico, and her massive 32,000-pound bronze ship's propeller is mounted at the entrance to Captain Anderson's restaurant located on Grand Lagoon in Panama City Beach. A permanent reminder. Okay, enough history. Let's see what's happening. Watch this. It's a local news.